We have iPhone SE 2020. How to do screenshot and how to record the screen. So press home button and power button. Do it like that. So you can write something or delete, save to file, save to photos. Home button and power button. So for screen record, go to setting, control center, and screen record. Press here. So we add screen record. Type here. Did you see this option? Press. So now screen recording. Did you see? Do something. Stop. Video is saved to photos. You can see this video. Thank you for watching.